first video about Peeps and a couple of weird Peeps flavors for this Easter season, so make sure to check that out. I'll try and put a comment, put a link to it in the description below. But today we're trying Party Cake Peeps. This is a very popular flavor right now, making everything taste like birthday cake. Tasting videos where I'm trying two weird flavors of something. I'm gonna start with the one I think I'm gonna like less and end on the one I think I'm gonna like more. But so far in every one of these videos, I've really disliked the second one. So, I love coffee, I love donuts. This was the one that inspired me to do another Peeps video, so we're gonna set that for a second. We're gonna try the party cake. Party cake, party cake, party cake. I also got smaller packages this time, because the last time, the only packages I could find in the flavors were ones with three tiers, and that's just a lot of Peeps. I just don't want to eat, probably. There's the Peep with his cake. With the sweet taste of vanilla cake flavor. So these will probably be acceptable as a Peep. Let's get this open. Way more dusty than the last batches of Peeps I got. They are very dusted. They have the like funfetti type of sprinkles on them. Like, and these are like weird papery sprinkles. Like confectioner paper or something, so. Oh my goodness, that really does smell like an overly vanillaed birthday cake. So, let's give it a try. Gross. It's gross. You smell it. It smells just like a birthday cake. I think you're expecting that birthday cake taste. Like when you bite into a funfetti cake, you get that like pop of the candies and the vanilla together. This does not taste like that. It smells different than it tastes. It's like worse than a normal Peep. Like. What they did to that. It's like they injected it with the scent of what you expect, like of a freshly baked cake, but just, it just doesn't taste good. I can't even describe it. It's like a layered hint on the outside of the cake, but mostly it's just like blah marshmallow. So there you go. That's the, party cake flavor. Gotta be started on this. I really hope this doesn't taste as bad as that. Original donut shop coffee. And there he is with his little coffee logo and a cup of coffee and a Keurig cup. smells like a cup of cheap black coffee with too much creamer in it. So these ones are very dark brown. And brown on the inside. And they just smell unbelievably like coffee. I bet it's not going to taste that strong, though, based on the other. It's weird. It's definitely better than the other one. It definitely has that exact taste I was talking about. Like, a really cheap, overly cooked, kind of slightly burnt cup of coffee. But with like a ton of creamer to cover up that flavor. It actually reminds me of cheap coffee ice cream that you get at the grocery store, like store brand coffee ice cream, which as a kid I loved. So there's that like weird conflict about nostalgia for that flavor, but also like being an avid coffee lover now, being like, oh my goodness, what do they do? I've also never had Original Donut Shop coffee before, so maybe I should try their coffee first to see if it really tastes like this. These ones are so dusty compared to the other ones. Disgusting Peeps. Pick them up this Easter if you want something weird and different.